Eyebrow transplantation is pretty technical because we have to follow the natural pattern of the eyebrows, which turn and are not one direction. We also need to make sure that the hairs are placed pretty flat to the patient's face so that the eyebrows don't stick out. So it's pretty technical because of the directions of the eyebrows, and also we want to make sure that they are flat to the surface and not sticking out.